once again up on the flag stand representing the green flag tonight will be purple, generating concern for the battle against Alzheimer's here at 411 Motor Speedway. Next time by, we're going green in the modified. Outside goes the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. The 37 of Taylor looks underneath the 4 of James as the 07 of Spoon slows over in the middle of turn 3 and 4, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Once again, bunching up over on the back straightaway of the 4 of James. K-15 of Lewis. 6 laps in the modified in the garage area. Thunder and Lightning, you will be next. Once again, not enough room. Exiting turn number 2. 81 of James brings out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Once again, man on the move, the 37 of Shane Taylor takes a peek under the 4 of James. Stretching out with the 4 calling fleet is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Up to third spot now, the 19 is Tony Lindsay. Sneaks around the 37 of Taylor. Now he sets his sights on the 4 of Wayne James. Still your leader, K-15 Kevin Lewis. Couple of drivers coming out of turn number 4, not wanting to give either one a little elbow room, so they just decide to take it under their own hand. Once again, the K-15 of Lewis sneaks away from the 4 of James. That will open up the door for the 19 of Lindsay. Taking a peek on the inside, diving out of turn number 4. This time by 4 on the board with 2 to go. And here comes the 31 of Johnny Rodding. Roddings takes a peek underneath the 19 of Lindsay, but Lindsay slams the door going down the back straightaway. Meanwhile, the 15 of Lewis will take the white flag with a 5 calling plea. Coming up on lap traffic, the 31 of Ridings will think better of it. Says, I'll race you, Tony, in the feature. Starting on the pole will be the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Starting on the front row also, the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Fine run, the 31 for Johnny Ridings. Coming home fourth, the 4 of Wayne James. Fifth, the 37 of Shane Taylor.
Starting on the front row in the modified in the K-15, it's Kevin Lewis, the 19, Tony Lindsay. The 4 is Wayne James, 37, Shane Taylor. The red, white 11, that's Eric Hucks. The 31 is Johnny Ridding. 07, Tony Spoon. The 44 is Miss Gina Allen. The 81 is Tyler James. This will be a 20 lap feature in the modified. Starting on the inside is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Getting around the 19 of Lindsay. Look at the third spot, the 37 of Shane Taylor. Now making a move for a second spot is the 37 of Taylor. He may bring along the 31 of Johnny Ridings, but your leader is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. The K-15 of Lewis has battled on, guys, as now the 4 of Wayne James almost leaves the racetrack, but he'll gather her down, going down the back straightaway. Holding on to 6th spot is the 4 of James. Now it's 3 wide. Now the front straightaway is Ridings getting underneath the 19 of Lindsay. Now he'll mow up the 37 of Taylor, come out of turn number 2. That has allowed the K-15 of Lewis to sneak away at the 6-car length lead as now caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway appears to be the 07 of Spoon. Dead in the water up on the... Shaking the purple flag indicating next time by, we're going green. 3 on the board, 17 to go in the modified. On the point is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. 37 is Shane Taylor, 31 Johnny Ridings. 19 is Tony Lindsay, 11 of Eric Hucks, 4 Wayne James, or Tyler James, and 44 Miss Gina Allen. Getting a great jump out of turn 2 is the K-15 of Lewis. Now he'll leave the 19 of Lindsay to battle with the 37 of Taylor as they go diving high into turn number 3. Looks like the 37 of Taylor gets a little loose. That will allow the 19 of Lindsay to get around for third spot. Second is the 31 of Ridings. Now here comes the 11 of Eric Hucks. It appears that the handling has gone away on the 37 of Taylor. Sorted out, single file, your leader, the K-15 of Kevin Lewis, 31 Johnny Ridings. 19 is Tony Lindsay, the 11 is Eric Huck, 5th spot is the 37 of Shane Taylor. The 81, Tyler James, the 4 is Wayne James, the 44 is Miss Gina Allen. This time by, halfway home for the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. 4 car lengths back to the 31 of Johnny Ridings. Great battle for third as the 19 of Lindsay gets collected by the 11 of Hucks. Also, that'll collect the 37 of Shane Taylor. Horrific crash in turn 1. The 11 clipping the 19 of Lindsay. And in the way was the 37 of Shane Taylor. Caution on the speed. Flag stand, Lynn Palmer giving the leader the K-15 of Lewis. Next time by, we're going purple, a la green. 10 on the board, 10 to go in the modified. Does appear that the 81 lost looked like a breather over on the back straightaway. Debris on the back straightaway coming off the 81. Once again, a reminder to all the race fans, the drivers and competitors are advised every single driver's meeting. It's a number of laps or a number of minutes. Well, this time the minutes is going to get us. This race will be now 15 laps in length, 10 on the board, 5 to go for the K15 of Kevin Lewis. Once again on the restart, the 19 getting around the 81 of James. Bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Next time by, we're going green. 10 on the board, 5 to go. Of Kevin Lewis, 3 car lengths back to the 31 of Johnny Arati, 4 car lengths back to the 3rd spot, the 19 of Tony Lindsay. White flag for the K15 of Kevin Lewis. Two more corners for Lewis in the modified. Coming off of turn number 4, looks up, takes the checkered flag. Tonight's winner in the modified, the K15 of Kevin Lewis. Fine run, the 31 of Johnny Ridings, and in third spot, the silver bullet. That's the 19 of Tony Lindsay. In the garage area, Thunder and Lightning drivers, Thunder and Lightning drivers. Momentarily, the racetrack will be clean. You can come on down and start your 20-lap feature, Granny Ball. Also in attendance with us tonight, her son David, David Ball and Granny Ball. Race fans, whether you like Kevin Lewis, the K15 or not, stand up, put your hands together in honor of his granny, Granny Ball, tonight's winner in the modified, the K15 of Kevin Lewis. Congratulations to the K15 team.